Everybody, Gert from Cape Town, and welcome to another video. Skincare for the older guy. Just to give you guys a little background, me and wife's relationship is a bit of me continuously trying to grossing her out, and she always trying to teach me the finer things in life. For example, she would ask me, isn't that the same underwear that you wore yesterday? And I would typically answer something like, you know, a guy's rule is if you throw it to the roof and it doesn't stick, then it's fine to wear another day. Okay, not really, but that is how me and wife's tug of war is going continuously. So me being a macho man, or trying to be a macho man, skincare is not typically the thing I would discuss with other guys. And if she ever finds out, my wife, then she will probably buy me something like pink underwear or something. And she would consider it a big win on her side. So I'm not showing this to her. This is way too soft for me. But alas, after quite a few of my followers has asked me repeatedly to please do a video on my skincare approach, I decided to put my macho pride temporarily in my pocket and do the video for you guys. So here's my secrets. Now, I do not consider myself a skin guru or anything like that. But what I've been doing for the past many years is giving me a healthy looking, young looking skin. Like somebody who's like 35 years old. Now I'm 55. And in my age group, I stand out with the way that my skin appears. Okay, now before we start, let's get the ground rule in place. And that is, for a healthy looking skin, overall a fit and a healthy lifestyle plays a massive role in keeping the skin young. The skin of a guy whose hobby is to sit on the couch, drink beer, smoke a ciggy, eating his McDonald's, and generally live a very unfit lifestyle, that guy's skin is not gonna look close to a guy's skin who is living a fit and healthy lifestyle and don't do these kind of things. Looking after the body and keeping it fit has many positive aspects on your life, including on your skin, your heart, brain, eyesight, strong erections, and the list goes on. So that being said, let's look at my approach, which is an 8-point approach. Number one, a healthy diet and a multivitamin every day. Number two, 2 glasses of filtered water at the point of waking up, and then after that, every hour, a glass of filtered water. Now, I said filter water because I don't want you to drink normal tap water. It's not that clean. Well, in Africa, it's not that clean. And I would not go for bottled water either because that contains too much sodium, which is also not good for your body generally and your health. The water helps to flush out the toxins of your body. If you don't drink enough water, you will find that your skin won't look very good. Drinking sufficient water and keeping your body hydrated correctly will clear up the skin and it will make a massive impact on its appearance. Drinking sufficient water, it will even help you with weight loss. Okay, point number three, no smoking, guys. Put a smoker, a guy that's been smoking, let's say for 10 years, next to a guy that's never been smoked in his life, same age, you will see a massive difference in the skin. This is the single most important factor that kills a person's skin, smoking. If you want a healthy skin, there is no place for smoking in your life. Number four, limited sun exposure. Now we all need our vitamin D, so a bit of sun is actually crucial today. But when you're over 50, 20 minutes and that's about it. Too frequent exposure to the sun, that results in the skin looking like old leather. And that is not a sexy look from no angle. So what I recommend is that you actually take vitamin D3 supplementation, a tablet. That means you never have a problem with vitamin D levels in your body. D3 has also been shown to play a rather important role in fighting COVID-19 or any lung disease. It basically gives you a fighting chance. So keeping your vitamin D levels up during this time could just save your life. Point five, limit your alcohol intake. Now, don't get me wrong here, I love my glass of red wine, but if you want a healthy looking skin, then you have to limit your alcohol intake to preferably once a week and equal to only about 500 milliliters of red wine. I mean, just look at the skin of a guy that drinks regularly. You know, he's got all this red veins in his face and his reddish appearance. It kills the skin, similar to smoking. Okay, point number six, after shower each day, I take my bio oil and I apply it lightly to every hook and cranny of my body up to my chin. So I don't do my face with it, but every other part of my body, I do a light application of bio oil after shower. Point number seven, I do the fans in my head, I would put up just a good moisturizing cream. Nothing fancy, you don't have to go and spend hundreds of dollars because some of this stuff is terribly expensive. Average good day moisturizing cream, and I apply it to my whole face and my head. Point eight. Now, save the best for last. The most important supplement you can ever take for skincare to make your skin look vibrant, healthy, young, elastic. Nothing comes close to alpha lipoic acid. You can go and do your research yourself. You get it in pill form. I suggest you take one 250 milligram pill in the morning and one in the evening. And that is my secret to skincare. But you can't just do the one alone. You have to follow all the eight principles. That is going to make a massive difference in making your skin appearing younger. Now, obviously, don't expect to just do it 1 month or 2 months and wow, you suddenly look great. There's going to be a difference. But you need to do this day in, day out, year in, year out. Okay, now, of course, these claims around stuff like human growth hormone, you know, that it makes a big difference in making your skin appear younger. Now, I've never been through the exercise on trying that out. The science behind it do support, you know, the possibility of it having a positive effect on your skin. So if any of you guys out there have done this or go through this experiment, please drop a comment on the video and inform us of your experience. Now, my biggest problem with my skin is my bags around my eyes. Unfortunately, that is due to my kidneys only functioning 50% since the age of 40. So the kidneys being continuously under pressure, it results in baggy eyes. So if any of you guys out there have a simple trick or something that can be used that really works effectively, please let me know about it. That is the one thing I would like to get sorted out. Okay guys, now my important links. Any of you guys want to sign up to my advanced system too? That's my coaching system for the older guy. It's based upon all my teachings and it's customized for your body and your goal, and it's really comprehensive. I'm going to put up the link for you on the video. You can just follow that link. That's where you can sign up or find out more. Then, as mentioned earlier, here's a link where you can order all the items that I discussed in this video. In this link, you can also order all the other supplements that I discuss in all my other videos. This is one single page that I've created where you can order everything that I discuss in all my videos. And then lastly, guys, those of you that can afford it, I'm asking for a small donation to help me keeping everything free and to help me speaking positively into people's lives. Now, guys, keep that skin healthy and go and train hard. Stay safe, everybody. Gert van Cape Town signing off. Cheers.